One of the most challenging things in life is change. We are most inclined to keep doing what we are used to doing than to attempt to do anything different. One of the most troubling reasons people don't ever fulfill their great destiny is because they refuse to make changes that push them to become that person. Simple. Take 10 people and tell them that they need to become all they dream of being. That's the simplest thing on this side of the universe. But watch those 10 people act on those things you have told them, because most of those things would require changes they would have to make. A large percentage of those men will either give up along the way or will simply never even start at all. You need to make deliberate changes if you must become the person you were to be. If you want to achieve or live the kind of life you have always wanted, you need to make a deliberate decision that you will keep cutting off pieces of the old you that remain standing in the way and focus on building a new you that will fulfill your great destiny. In this video, I'll share with you simple yet seemingly difficult changes you must make because they determine your destiny. 1. Change your friends or company. I know this is overstated and almost needless, but most young people never learn a thing. Until you repeat it a dozen times, you become the company you keep. Your friends are people who can influence you to become better or take a downward spiral towards failure. You will never know how much influence your company has over you until you look back years later and you watch where you are. How you think, what you pursue, and what you achieve can be significantly determined by the friends you keep. Oprah Winfrey said, "Surround yourself only with people who are going to lift you higher. Don't keep company with people who aren't going in the same direction as you." Some people are so addicted to the wrong companies that they find it challenging to give up. The friends you don't give up today will give you up tomorrow. 2. Change of environment. Changing your environment may not necessarily mean changing where you live, but basically changing your atmosphere. I remember when I was in secondary school. I had friends who weren't going anywhere right from the first year to my fourth year in school. They were the unserious lots, and we weren't getting ahead academically. In my fifth year, I figured that since I can change my school so I can leave those friends, I might as well change my atmosphere. I met a group of girls who were addicted to reading books other than academic books. I switched to their company, and that atmosphere soon forced me to start to read books. I can almost say that I got my addiction to reading books ignited when I started relating to these girls. If your environment isn't promoting your success, move away literally if you can, or change your atmosphere to suit the kind of life you hope to pursue. 3. Change your perspective or mindset. You have heard of people who lived in slums but still managed to succeed. The reason is often not far-fetched. They lived in a slum, yes, but the slum never lived in them. You can live in the best place and still live a sulky life. What matters isn't who you're with or what you have. What matters is your mindset. I have met people who speak excellent English, are very intelligent, but have a crappy mindset and attitude towards money. They couldn't do one thing right to make their lives work. Attitude is everything, and your mindset forms your attitude. Your life is where it is today because of your mindset. I told you about the time I was keeping company with some people who believe money was evil. In less than 3 months, I went from rich to broke, to dirt poor. Nothing changed until I changed that mindset. In your life as well, nothing will change until you adjust your mindset about money, relationships, life, etc. Your best bet to making a mindset change is reading great books in the area where you want to make those changes. 4. Changes in what you'll do with your life. What will you do with your life? It's a simple question. What's the one thing that will determine if you make or ruin your destiny? I spent 5 long years studying a course I hated at the university, because long ago, I saw someone driving a good car and thought if I studied what he studied, I would drive a good car as well. Well, it turned out life isn't that way. I regret wasting those years, but I'm lucky to have found what to do with my life afterward. Nobody should decide what you will do with your life for you. If they do, they make the wrong choices for you. Parents who force their kids to follow a path soon find out they raise kids who are unfulfilled, frustrated, and sometimes suicidal. Don't wait for people to decide what you will do with your life. Spend some time alone figuring out what you are capable of doing, what your strengths are, what you enjoy doing, what people often ask you to do for them, what you will do for free although people pay you for. Focus on your strengths and delegate your weaknesses. Knowing what you will do with your life goes a long way to affect your destiny. 5. Change of foresight. Great dreams are filled by foresight. If you like foresight, the ability to see ahead, project into the future to see the kind of life you want, and start to make plans now on how to achieve that kind of life, you'll miss destiny. Destiny demands foresight. You must be able to visualize a bright future that you desire to have. As imagination is freely available to all, This is where you begin to build the blocks of your destiny. What do you see about your life? How will you achieve it? Where will you go to so you can achieve it? What is the vision for your life? And how are you going to pursue it? Your vision for your life will determine the direction you lead your life in. A sulky vision or lack of vision will never lead you in the course of a great destiny. Choose your vision wisely. Have foresight. If this video inspired you, like the video. We love you.